Law 19/2014 on Transparency, Access to Public Information and Good Governance, published on the 29th of December, intends to respond to societal demands for greater transparency on the operations of administrations and decision-making processes. It includes the recognition of a broad right of access to public information as well as a higher level of participation in decision-making. Society demands a democratic strengthening of the operation of public administrations. This strengthening revolves around transparency, access to information, and good governance. So what does transparency, access to information, and good governance mean? Transparency must be understood as the obligation on behalf of administrations to be accountable for their actions, the duty to make all information that could be useful to the citizen public on a periodical basis, so that they are aware of what administrations are doing, why they are doing it, and how they are doing it. The mechanism that we have within our reach is the transparency portal. Access to public information is the right of the citizen to ask questions to the administration and receive a response. It guarantees the obtainment of information on projects and actions that the body is developing. The channel that we have created is the procedure to access this information. Good governance implies acting in a manner that is ethical, objective, neutral, and impartial, and with dedication to public service. It also implies management transparency and guaranteeing the right to information on public action that is true, up-to-date, and authentic. We ensure this through a code of good governance and institutional quality, public service charters on the resources that we offer, and channels of participation and collaboration with the territory's entities and citizens. To find out more, visit the Cooperative Information section and our transparency portal, transparencia.diba.cat.